guys, what are you gonna do?
I don't know, what should we do? I have an idea. So since Halloween was a few weeks ago, let's try to tell scary stories.
I'm not good at telling stories.
It's fine, Evelyn.
Really?
It's fine.
It's scary though, it's the
place. Well, yeah, you see, we're in a dark place.
Well, I'm sure I could think of
something. I think that'd be pretty scary.
On top of my head.
Well, if the camera wouldn't die.
Yay! I'm sure.
All right, who wants to tell the first scary story?
Guessing Liz will go since she wanted to.
It was his idea.
Okay, fine. I'll tell the first scary story. Once upon a time, it was on a dark, stormy night. We were all inside of a dark, haunted house. But we didn't know it was haunted. We were there for a field trip for our school. We heard that earlier, a couple of people died in that house. So we went to go investigate the place.
We know that's not all true.
Psh. Oh, yeah? How about you try better, huh?
Fine. Once, there was this babysitter babysitting kids, and she had just put them to bed, and then the parents had said right after she would go to the basement and watch TV. But there was...
Guys, what was that?
Very funny.
Wait, who's here?
The babysitter's here. Very... Stop it!
Guys, it's not... My hands are right here. Guys, what is
that? Are you doing that?
No! No, guys, it's just someone walking upstairs. That's your mom.
Yeah, I'm sure.
But my mom went earlier to go get coffee.
She's probably back. I'm sure she's back now. We didn't go upstairs yet.
But
you were the one who wanted to do this.
She's going to the room.
I'm not speaking to you.
All right.
You
were
the one who wanted to do this. You were the one very loud either.
True that.
You were the one who wanted to do that, so I'm going to prove you.
It was not fair to you.
Yeah. So,
make a scarier story.
Well, you know, we're not done yet. Shut up. Okay, so the basement was down. So she was in the basement watching TV. But in the corner of her eye, she saw a big clown statue.
Mm-hmm.
But, Aiden, we all know that was you.
What?
You're so not funny.
What?
There's I'm finding a little creeped out now. This basement's really dark and dirty. Like, everything's like crowded.
Let me finish. Okay.
Just stop.
It's Jesus. How do we say it that way?
Okay, so, but then that was bothering her, so she put a blanket over it, but the clown's big feet were still sticking out. So she called the parents to ask if she could watch TV.
Let's play. Little kids.
Probably like Gavin and his video games.
Dude, Gavin had his drama. At school.
Well, there's probably like mom trying to prank us. You know, she pranked us before.
Yeah, she pranked us before.
By freezing her cereal with the moon?
No.
Whatever, just keep telling your story.
Okay, so she called the parents to see if she could go somewhere else. But so she called her and she said if
where
she could watch
going?
TV somewhere else.
Huh? Oh, I'm just kidding.
Some water?
Oh, you're getting some water?
Yeah.
And to see if she could watch TV somewhere else because of the clown statue. And the parents said that they didn't own a clown statue.
Oh, wow. So the clown statue just magically got there, huh?
It's a clown statue. It's not going to move.
They said they don't own a clown statue. That means there's a clown.
All right, well, let's see you try better, huh?
I don't know.
Just try.
Guys, actually, that story, I'll admit, it was pretty scary.
Okay, whatever. I'm a little scary. Only because of the
noise. I'm not just...
Guys, how did that just fall? Yeah, my water bottle's right here.
What?
That other one literally just...
I know you hit it against the ground.
How? From over here?
Hey, guys.
You could have hit it right there.
It's actually getting really scary.
Well, I never told my scariest story yet.
All right. Continue.
I'm really scared.
One time, there were three kids.
I wonder how that happened.
Anyways, once there were three kids. Let me finish the story.
Guys, I think I want to go upstairs.
I'll go fast.
No.
Guys, my water's literally right here. Another one just fell.
Well, maybe they're just like...
Wait a minute. There was only one water bottle out there 2 seconds ago. There were two and I just took this one out.
Just let me continue. It's probably mom pranking us again, like I said.
Guys, what is that? How? It's moving! It's literally sliding!
You that.
Guys, what's that sound? Guys, what is that? Guys, my light's flickering over here.
I don't know if you guys can see that, but like, look at my face. My face is going light dark. Right here. Do it again.
Honestly, I don't even.
I want the clown to do it again. Or a clown. You made me mess up with your stories.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Yo, guys, power outage.
Story.
Guys, I want to go upstairs.
No, I'm finishing my story. This is the only time I have a chance to prove that I can actually do this. Now come and sit down and stop being a wuss.
Let's stop.
That wasn't me.
Come sit down. We'll do this fast.
If there's a power outage in the house.
What is that?
Sit down. This is my only chance to prove
it. Fine.
There's a power outage and how's that light on?
They can't even see me. No. You're sitting down!
Twinkle, twinkle,
little star.
That's Gavin. That's all the way Gavin.
That's...
Sit down.
You wanna play?
I'm saying my story.
Guys, I'm going. Oh, get out of here! Get out! Guys, the lights are back up! Ah! What is that? Fire! Ah! 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 Guys, it's got me! It's got me!